Congress reaction coming in on the renaming of the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. Let's cut across live.
भारतीय राष्ट्रीय कांग्रेस उसका स्वागत करती है। इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस वेलकम्स दैट द खेल रत्न पुरस्कार हैज बीन नेम्ड आफ्टर द वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सेलिब्रेटेड स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन्स द पर्सन नोन एज हॉकी का जादूगर आवर सेलिब्रेटेड स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन मेजर ध्यानचंद जी. We sincerely hope that Modi ji should not have used his myopic political motives to drag the name of a celebrated player like Major Dhyan Chand. Rajiv Gandhi ji is not known for any puraskars. Rajiv Gandhi ji is known for his sacrifice, for his ideas, for his commitment to India, for his sacrifice for India, and the manner in which Rajiv Gandhi ji transformed India into the 21st century. Just so that you know, and Modi ji knows, there is already Sarvottam Khel Puraskar after Major Dhyan Chand ji since 2002. We are happy that one more, that is the Khel Ratan Puraskar, has also been named after Major Dhyan Chand. Modi ji, you cut the sports budget by 230 crores in an Olympic year, and now you are trying to be myopic and also draw attention away from the core and fundamental issues of farmers, their problems, the agitating farmers, the farmers who have sacrificed themselves, the runaway inflation, and the Pegasus spyware that Modi government has unleashed on the people of this country. We sincerely hope now that a new beginning has been made, Modi ji will announce changing the name of Narendra Modi Stadium and Arun Jaitley Stadium and name it after legendary sports persons like Sardar Milkha Singh, Sunil Gavaskar, Sachin Tendulkar, Kapil Dev, Leander Pace, P.T. Usha, Mary Com, Abhinav Bindra, and many, many others. We sincerely hope that instead of being myopic and parochial, Modi ji will truly celebrate the success of our legendary sports persons. Thank you.
First reaction coming in from Randeep Surjewala, saying that while we welcome this move, this is petty politics. So the Congress's response to this is very clear. They're saying that the government should walk the talk, should change the name of the Arun Jaitley Stadium, should change the name of the Narendra Modi Stadium. And that's the Congress's response. They're saying that this is hypocrisy and petty politics by the government. Randeep Surjewala also saying that there is currently already an award that's been named after Major Dhyan Chand.